Shohei Ohtani app Seattle. The Angels activated two-way sensation Shohei Ohtani from the 10-day disabled list Tuesday and used him as the designated hitter in the game against the Mariners. Ohtani and his injured right elbow are only cleared to hit for now, but Los Angeles said he will be re-evaluated as a pitcher in 3 weeks. Ohtani received stem cell therapy and a platelet-rich plasma injection to help heal the grade 2 sprain of his ulnar collateral ligament suffered more than 3 weeks ago. Ohtani was cleared for a hitting program Friday and took part in two simulated games against minor league pitchers over the weekend. "We're going to see how many looks we can give him as a designated hitter and hope he'll give us a lift there," Angels manager Mike Sciascia said. Ohtani went 0-for-4 in Los Angeles' 4-1 loss to the Mariners. Sciascia said there's no plan in terms of Ohtani's usage, and they all monitor it daily. "He's been cleared to swing and we will see how it all goes down," Sciascia said. "I check with my players all the time to make sure nothing is bothering them, but we don't anticipate anything as far as him swinging the bat." Ohtani is hitting .280 with an .878 OPS and 6 homers in 118 at-bats in his rookie. He batted 6th on Tuesday. "I think it's a good spot for him," Sciascia said. "When you're talking about Mike Trout, Albert Pujols, Justin Upton and Andrelton Simmons, hitting 6th behind those guys will hope he be a good spot for him to hit, but also just trying to get to him acclimated. We don't want him to say, 'I have to do so much,' if he's hitting higher in the lineup." Sciascia emphasized that Ohtani was not being rushed back into the lineup. "He would not be playing here tonight if he wasn't cleared by our medical department," Sciascia said. "We were very comfortable that he was able to swing the bat." Right-handed pitcher Miguel Almont was also called up, and right-handed pitchers Derek Maguire and Eduardo Paredes were optioned to AAA in corresponding moves.